Hello folks, I'm from the Spectre, Profit Production, Night Path, Creativerse. So, last time we created these farms, so that's good. So, let's create some stairs here first. One disappeared because the fucking pebble got in the way. You're kidding me, right? You know you hit pathetically weak. Seriously, it was the one that got in the way by itself. Oh, come on! And pebble. Cause more problem than worse. Alright, let's see. Four. I have a gold. That's good. And I do also have a coal. So now all of the that is getting processed, and when that's done, we should have a good number of advanced excavators. Oh, they cost iron rods, which is a problem. Mining stuff. Well, we do have got a good number of them, actually. Creativerse needs an actual scientifically part of doing this. I mean, more like Minecraft's way of doing it all. Because Minecraft's way is actually makes sense. But Creativerse does kind of just nonchalantly just add stuff and without any kind of explanation. There's a lot of in the game missing, like sapling for all the different tree sorts. And they kind of just don't add that, instead just keep on adding stuff that they actually want people to buy. For the four extractors. excavators, I mean. Well, I don't see really what do we have that we do have to do right now. I mean, there's still a lot of the map that is technically uncovered, and we should technically go and probably uncover the whole map. I mean, it is I think it's about time we actually did that. One thing that's a good thing about Creativerse when it comes to Minecraft, this runs a way more smooth than actually Minecraft does. I think Creativerse actually used the RAM it has access to. Creativerse is still free, so it's a kind of a good thing about that, but I can say this, Minecraft, what it costs, is definitely worth it. It's a village over here. Excuse me! Stop! Stop moving away! It would result in me having to kill you! Even though I don't think I can kill a villager. You got it. Easy enough. Let's go a little bit more north. And then we come and cover another area, then we head east. Keeper! This keeper will never know what hit it. You will never get away! I didn't get away. Well. Okay, I activated the glider, but it did not activate in the game. Press the button. Fine. Yeah. Fly high in the sky and don't crash, hopefully. Did it like die from cold? Why are they in the trees? See? I can maneuver the glider pretty good. South, the part that I missed this. There's a mountain in my way. We can either go over it or we can go straight through it. I would prefer to go straight through it, but that would take too long time. I'm on top of the world! Nearly, that mountain's higher. Oh, that's way higher! Huh. Well, I do actually think we have run out of time though. So, let's bring up the recording. Yeah, about 20 minutes. So, that was all I have for Creativerse this time then. So, hit like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye bye!